The International Energy Agency has warned the world is in the midst of the first global energy crisis. During a forum in Sydney, Australia, the agency's executive director said the situation stemmed mainly from geopolitical tensions, particularly the war in Ukraine led by Russia, which happens to be the largest exporter of oil and natural gas. It also warned that Europe will be facing a very difficult energy situation this winter, adding this may have serious implications for the global economy.